Near record heat, a Lee County mother who lost her son to heat stroke donated cold water immersion tubs to local high schools.
NBC2 anchor Nate Foy explains how these tubs can help protect young athletes in the Florida heat.
Yeah, Peter, that mom is on a mission. The Zach Martin Memorial Foundation is donating 3 cold water immersion tubs, one to Lemon Bay, Charlotte, and the new Bonita Springs High School. This comes after NBC2 showed which schools did not have them.
We heard the story that you did about some schools not having the cold water immersion tubs. You know, we knew immediately that that was something that our foundation could do.
A piece of equipment that could have saved her son's life, hand-delivered to Lemon Bay High School.
We're excited to get it because it'll add another layer of safety to our student-athletes as they're working out in the heat.
Hope we'll never have to use it, but it's great to have if that's the case.
Next up, Charlotte High School.
If this could save student-athlete, a cross-country runner, a cheerleader. Yeah.
The tub is now inside the Wallace Keller Sports Complex, just in time for a 92-degree practice.
Anything that promotes the safety of your players and kids, you know, you're all about.
For someone to come and, you know, think about Charlotte High School and Charlotte County, it's overwhelming and it's tremendous.
For Giordano, it's the best way to honor her son.
If I can help even one person not live my life right now, it's worth it. It's a horrible nightmare to wake up every morning and your child's not there.
Giordano plans to donate another cold water immersion tub to the new Bonita Springs High School tomorrow. After that, every public school in Charlotte, Lee, and Collier County will all have one. In the studio, Nate Foy, NBC2.